The proposal from a pet lover. A water serving bot to pets. This project is a combination of mechanical plus computer science and electronics. The bot will reach the pets based on IR beacons placed in multiple rooms. It works in terms of modules. Module 1. The pet will send a signal based on its location, where the location is identified through the beacons. You can see working process here.
Hi everyone. Assume this is room 1. And this is the bot, which will be held by the dog. And this will transmit the IR signals continuously. The signals will be received by the receivers, which was located in room 1, and transmit the signal to the bot. Whenever the bot receives the signal, it starts moving towards the destination.
Module 2 and module 3 can be seen here.
When the pet comes into the room, it is traced out by using IR transmitter and receiver. And the location is sent to the bot, and the bot start moving towards the pet. The routing algorithm is designed based on tracing algorithm in Python, the embedded C for wireless communication.
Yes, we can use Bluetooth beacons as well, indoor 3D mapping and cameras, etc. Campus will be guided by the bots without any human intervention. Hospitality serving bots and so on. UR2D as a year of technobots are initialized for smarter Amaravati.